just take your offering, you take your tithes, you bring it to the house of God, you give towards the needs of the house of God, but you don't know what you are doing.
You are activating.
You are causing wheat to grow in a different direction. You are causing the waves and ripples in a spiritual realm. The winds that were leading you towards poverty, they are turned to lead you towards riches.
Amen.
Amen. And that is how you connect worship and giving. So that you may position yourself to the place of receiving a coming back to you. Double measure, shaken together, running over, and that men shall be possessioned by God and commanded to release for you.
Yeah.
With me, blessed be the name of the Lord. You know, it is amazing. In the World Cup right now, people who are supporting Brazil, right now they are supporting, some of them yesterday were supporting Russia. And they lost in Brazil. Now they came to Russia. They are lost. Now they will support either Croatia, or they will support England, or they will support France or Belgium. They are, by the way, we have only for three matches remaining.
Yeah.
If I'm not wrong.
Yeah.
They are only three.
Yes.
Yeah. Zimbabwe tattoo.
Yes.
The only three matches to the final. And now the people who are supporting others, they have positioned themselves to support others. Those people who are supporting others will support you. Why? In Jesus' name. God will cause, why? They will remove what? Wale walikuwa makastoma wa wengine, wataacha hiyo ukastoma, watakuja kwako. Kwa sababu Mungu atawaagiza na atawaamuru.
Wakuje kwako.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
May you be positioned for you to receive your increase.
Amen.
You say amen and amen and amen.
Amen.
Okay, you have 5 minutes. Get your offer.